General, their flagship is hailing us.
Acting Captain Will Riker in command of the USS Zhenghe.
And
it is my duty to inform you that the United Federation of Planets has designated Planet Vulion 4 in the Vite sector as under the protection of Starfleet, according to the terms of the Treaty of Alderaan.
Too late. Our claim to this world takes precedence. Move aside.
Raidla.
I have a priority request to open diplomatic negotiations and protection for the inhabitants of Vulion 4.
General or Commodore, or whatever you're calling yourself, right now I'm on the bridge of the toughest, fastest, most powerful ship Starfleet has ever put into service. And I've got a fleet of them at my back. We've got our phasers locked on your warp cores. And nothing would make me happier than you giving me an excuse to kick your treacherous Tau Ciar ass. But instead, I'm going to ask you one time to stand down.
General, your orders.
Retarget weapon systems. Prepare to fight.
Weapons hot, deflectors to full.
Captain, it looks like the Romulans are standing down.
Excellent decision. Stand down from red alert. Now prepare to be escorted out of Federation space.
That won't be necessary.
Really, it's no trouble at all.